Bark. Bark. Hi. Happy Easter. It's the day where we think about how Jesus was around once upon a time and eat chocolate. I've already eaten this one. Thank you. Zamira gets it. Zamira gets it. This is about the Jonas Brothers today, guys. This is about the Jonas Brothers. What would the Jonas Brothers do? Hey, it's me, Eloise, or whatever I'm called. It do be Eloise, me, Eloise. Hey, ooh, what is on my mic? Oh, there's baking on my mic. Hi, happy Easter. I know many of you probably do not celebrate, or many of you may just celebrate in the sense of you might have some chalky eggs. Weeks clean today, yippee. Nice, we love that, well done. We love that. Your gamer, my name's not Ashley. It's never been Ashley, never will be Ashley. Your name's Ashley. Have you thought about that? I bet your name's Ashley. Yeah. Get dunked on, dude. Get dunked on. Hi. Hi, Sabby. Guys, my outfit's really cute today. I've worn this outfit before, but it's really cute. Look. And I'm wearing my little green cardigan. My little green cardigan with it. Soup for Ashley. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. Hi, I'm very sleepy today, guys, because the clocks changed in the UK, and I lost an hour. Ashley's a boy's name as well. Hi, Daniela. How you doing? Happy Easter. I just have my predictive text to Twitch that she takes to this page every time, as it should! Woohoo! Hi, Stevie. Hi, Stevie. Stevie, I need to message you after stream. Please remind me, because I need to lock in. Ashley can be a boy's name. Yeah. Ah, you did, Kirsten. Wait, okay, so what happened? We were saying there's you dunked on a bunch of seven-year-olds. I get it. Thank you, Stevie. I appreciate you. My wisdom teeth are hurting today. I'm too wisdomous. I've got too much wisdom, guys. Do you want some of my wisdom? Because I'm feeling a bit too wisdomous. Wisdomous. And it's hurting my teeth. It's hurting my teeth. I've got too much wisdom. Really need to start imparting it on you guys, because these guys are hurting. Or I somehow survived like 3 or 4 tests in one school day on Wednesday. I hate that. Sorry, I'm just curling my eyelashes. I hate that. I don't miss having to do tests. Wisdomoth. I regret not joining your family's Easter egg hunt. Guys, here's the thing. Join the Easter egg hunt. You'll have a good time. My stepmom did an Easter egg hunt for us a couple years back. Maybe a bit more than that now. And we were all adults, right? We are literally all in our 20s. And I'm not gonna lie, it was so much fun. She just hid eggs around the garden. The competitiveness, off the charts. It was a great time. Also, guys, Bet got me this pen. What do you think? I think it's really lovely. Yeah, I got the good cam now. I got the good cam. It's a really nice pen. And it's lilac. She knows me so well. Cute pen indeed. Cute pen. The muffins, by the way, that we baked yesterday, chat, very good. Very, very good. If you want the recipe, I'm going to go put it in the Discord. Raspberry crumble muffins. I'm going to go put it in the Discord. If anybody wants to make some muffins, then I'll go put them in the general. And muffins from Saturday stream have eaten. Can vouch. Very yummy. For anyone who would like to make them. It's a nice pen. I like it. It's not a biro. It's like a proper like ink, which is very nice. It's a very smooth pen. So I'm hyped. I'm very hyped by this turn of events. But I think I don't know how to do the pen properly. Do I have a muffin to display? They are over there. I did display them yesterday. Wait, we made an Easter egg hunt in our flat and I've won. Nice. You made a carrot cake? Oh, I love when people do the little carrots and the fondant carrots and they look like little carrots on the cake. Am I the muffin man? I might be. Why is it saying that it can't connect? That's annoying. We're just gonna do some SOS today. I think it's actually gonna be a chill one. I know last time we said it was gonna be a chill one and then we ended up talking to Sausage. It will probably actually be a chill one today. Sorry, I just have to scoot you down a touch. You're a little bit too tall. Hi, devil. Oh, guys, I literally... Am I left-handed? No, I'm right-handed. My camera's flipped because I've got iPhone disease where I've been so used to seeing my face flipped that I don't know how to deal with the fact that my face isn't flipped on my camera. You want to see it for a little silly surprise? I do, yes. All I'm saying is I know Drury Lane. Ain't no muffin man down there. Hi, Jean. Hi. Oh, chat, I'm so sleepy today. So sleepy. Those clocks going forward an hour. Did not enjoy. We're going to do some SOS. We're probably just going to do some landscaping. I got stuff that I need to do for the next video, but I actually don't want to do that on stream today because I want to save it for the video. I did put a little short up yesterday. If you haven't already watched, it's on TikTok and YouTube. That's fun. It's of like SOS out of context or in a nutshell. It's very silly, Billy. You can't get chessmen. I honestly, thank God, because I'm tired today. I'm tired and I don't want to do anything. Of course I can say happy birthday. Happy birthday. Actually, normally I don't repeat when people ask. Stevie, I am aware that that is a rabbit in the middle of your cake. However, my first thought was that it was a little poo with eyes. But it looks very good. The real George McFly. Hey. I know exactly what you mean when you've like been baking and then your camera just gets a layer of like stuff on it. No, buddy. How was your weekends, gamers? Before we dive on in, how was your weekends? I don't normally, it's been a while since I've streamed on a Saturday and a Sunday, but hey, this is the full-time life now. Tomorrow is my first, actually it would have been a bank holiday. So technically Tuesday is my first official day as full-time content, which is very cool. It's very cool. It's very weird because for the first time, I keep thinking like, oh, I've got to wake up tomorrow and like do meetings. And then I'm like, wait, no, I don't. And that's really nice. It's so nice. You know what I got to do tomorrow, guys? Record. I got to make a new video. I love that. It's so cool. What day is it? It's Sunday. It's Easter Sunday. And my soup goes out of date today. I need you to stream on April. Is that your birthday? Let me see. Up in the air as to whether I will stream that day. I might be out for the day. You watched all of Rats S&P. Did you enjoy it? Am I going to sleep till... I'm actually not. I've made myself a schedule. Nice, Pikami. Nice. We love that. We love that. April birthday's on top. Wrong. May birthdays. It's going to be May. You need to get more soup for Eloise. You do. You watch Catherine's SOS episodes because she's my fave. Well, don't worry, Daniela. You can watch mine too. That's double the SOS. Catherine's episodes are very fun though. It's your birthday, April 6th. Hey, friends with bugs. Wrong. May birthdays are best birthdays. I can't explain it to you. Do you know why? I'm going to explain it to you. It's because it's not quite summertime yet when you're enjoying the summer vibes, but it might mean that it's a very warm day on your birthday because May sometimes hits a little bit of a heat wave. It's not too cold anymore. And also, you've got something to look forward to midway through the year. Summer carries, so summer's just fun. And then, like, autumn comes along, you can look forward to, like, bonfires and crumbly leaves, and then Christmas, right? January, February, March, April, it's rubbish. May, still not warm enough yet, so you need something to look forward to. Yeah, and May got its own tier, and I'm annoyed. Juna, I have the SM7B. Yes, the Shure SM7B. It's very fun and fresh. And I like it. And honestly, I think it sounded better in my kitchen than it does sound here. December gets double presents. No, you get the same amount of presents. It's just all in one go. And then you don't get any presents throughout the year. You need your parents to financially recover from Christmas. I'm going to turn my light down a little bit because I feel like I'm being a bit blinded. And then we will hop on to SOS. You're a January. Ooh, yeah. Let's bring that bad boy down. Yeah. Just take the edge off a little bit. That was a bit too much. Bit too much, lad. Cracky. You get Christmas or birthday. That's what I mean. It's bad. People slack off. I feel like my eyeliner has disappeared. This is what happens when I don't do my makeup just before stream. I do it in the morning. There's not many places to have a birthday at. Yeah, I get that, Howard Doggo. I get that. I think a February birthday could be quite good. Hi, what a munch. Hey, how is your Easter weekend, my love? Have you had a roast dinner? I had a roast dinner today, Water Munch. It does not mean that you don't, I don't need to come to your house and still have a roast dinner. At another point in time, I just had one today, and it's really nice. What do I think about November birthdays? November's okay, but I just think, you know, Christmas is right there. People are, I feel like anything in the lead up to Christmas, you're risking people not spending as much on you. Not that birthdays are about material things, but hey, look, it's nice to have a little treat once in a while. No one's online, it's just me, which means no one's there to die and steal my fake coins. There was more. Also, gamers, oh, actually, I'm gonna message Stevie now while I remember. Probably gonna announce something in a few days. But maybe. Yes. Okay. Does that work? Question mark? Hi, Kels. Hi. Ooh, bother, crumbs. Deary me. This is what we need to do today. Right. Okay. Cool. I still need to kill a ghast with my big sword, hitting it back because. No, you're not late. Don't worry. No such thing. I need to. LDM you. I'll DM you. If you noticed, I did this yesterday. Kels, thank you very much for the subby. Guys, today is the last day that you can give me March revenue. Tomorrow, it's a new month, different revenue month. If you want to give me some money for March, I'm joking. You don't have to, Kels. I very much appreciate that. How many fake coins does it take to revive someone now? Four. Too many is the answer. No, Lily, don't worry. I'm only kidding. I've cleared this area. We are going to make a big tree. The big tree is going to go here. The smaller trees are going to go here in little rows. In little rows, yes. Lovely. Hi, Wolfie. Oh my God, Wolfie's just like, I am not losing this stream streak. Who's my buddy? Oh, have we revealed? I forgot this has been revealed now. Guys. I mean, I'm not going to make you wait until I'm not going to make you wait till my video is out, but I'm not going to tell you anything that's happening with my buddy yet. So the soup of the day, I'll give you that in a sec. It is buddy week on SOS. Watermunch, thank you so much for the gifted sub. It's so kind of you, you little sweetheart. Thank you. So basically, this week on SOS, it's buddy week, which means someone else. Thank you for the 10 bibbies, Finn. we get assigned someone, and we have to keep that person alive. We also get given a task that we have to complete during this week. Now, I'm not going to tell you what my task is. I will tell you who my buddy is, but I am not going to tell you anything more than that, okay? Because I've got a really, 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 really fun video idea for this, and you're really gonna like it. And unfortunately, it's not coming out for another 2 weeks because I have to wait for this challenge to end. Some of the other challenges, you see, I've sort of like the building challenge, I was able to get the video out like sort of, I guess, on before the like challenge had finished because it's not time constrained. If I've done it, I've done it, you know what I mean? This, however, I need to keep Mog alive for the whole 2 weeks, so mine is Mog. I have Mog. The man who has died 4 times. I had to keep Mog alive. So anyway, you can see why this is going to be a good video. You can see why it's going to be a good video. So that's why I'm not going to tell you anymore because I have Mog. I literally was like, I really hope I don't get like... I was like, I hope I don't get someone who's in like a really different time zone to me. Darwin, thank you for the 100 bibbies. You're very kind of you. Thank you very much. I was like, I really hope I don't get someone who's in a drastically different time zone because like, I want to make sure that I can be online at the same time. And fortunately, Mog and I are often on at similar times. So I don't mind coming on late. But a lot of us didn't want Mog or Jimmy. No offense to those guys, but they're just a little bit accident prone. And I got Mog. And so far, he's not died. Actually, what I know is that he's in editing jail right now. So he's very busy editing at the moment, which means he's too busy to die and to come online, which is good for me. I spoke to him yesterday and he was like, yeah, I'm not going to be online for most of this weekend. And I was like, oh, thank God. Because I'm busy this week. I've been busy. I was like, I need him to not be online. But he's doing great. You're not late, don't worry. Come on in whenever you want. Right, so gamers, we got some plans today, okay? We've actually done the path over to spawn, basically, now. I do need to make a little bridge. So we're probably going to make... I'll show you where that is. We do need to make a little bridge. So we're going to do that. I might start the orchard today, or I might go build another mushroom over there. Because I feel like this area is looking nice, but I feel like it needs a little mushroom there, and it needs a little mushroom there, just to give it some pizzazz. He released an episode today. He is out of editing jail, yes, but I think the man might be enjoying real life for a little while. So I can't blame him for that. Thank you for the follows, guys. I appreciate it a lot. You guys, honestly, I have to say something. You guys have been very, like, kind with following recently and tuning into the streams, and I'm very, very grateful for that. Obviously, like, I literally have taken the leap to go full-time, and it's a really cool time, and I've got so many fun little ideas. I thought of a really fun short series that we're going to do. And for those of you who like the outfit checks, let's just say you're going to like this series. It's a fun little one that I came up with. It's because we love you. Too kind, it's getting cringe. And I got, there's gonna be this week. Thank you, Watermunch. I love you. Don't worry. You're a busy person. We've also got, do you know what you're gonna get this week, guys? You're actually gonna finally get your subathon announcement. Yippee! So you'll get to know when the superthon's happening. Which is exciting. Very exciting. Hi, thank you, Skylar. I really like my outfit today. I feel like I'm looking like a cutie patootie. I'm feeling adorable. I'll say it. I'm feeling cute. Okay. So we're going to need to make a little bridge going across here because, as you can see, this is kind of inconvenient. Nearly as busy. Do you know what? Pigs! Hey, how you doing? Were you checking out the snapshot today? How was it? Was it funsies? Was it treacherous and scary? Hello. Oh, to whoever just said they like my hair. Thank you very much. Full-time streamer is also a best friend. Watermunch, I love you so much. Watermunch, do you want to play games together on my subathon? Do you want to start a farm together? Hi, Pigs. Hi, Raiders. What were you getting up to? What were you doing? We are making a little bridge today to go across here. Just an itty-bitty one. Just an itty-bitty one to link us up to spawn. And we're going to just be doing some bits and bobs. Maybe some mushroom building. Might do a little bit of exploring. Might do some sploring. But it's going to be a chill one today because it's Easter Sunday and we've all had big roast dinners and we're a little bit sleepy from our roast dinners, or perhaps from eating some chocolate, or if you're fasting, which is obviously you're not going to have had any Easter chocolate, you might just be a little bit sleepy. And you might want to chill Sunday. So that's what we're doing today. You had a roast? Nice. Snapshot tinkering? Nice. I really actually need to check out the snapshot tonight. Pix is going through the snapshot doing stuff for the trial chambers. Do you know what? I actually just might watch Pix's VOD. I might just watch Pix's VOD. It's obviously more fun to check it out for yourself, but I feel like he's going to have a better idea of what stuff to check out than I will, so I'll get a more comprehensive overview. You're waiting for the chocolate sales tomorrow? That is the hack. There's 2 days when three days when chocolate goes on sale, okay? Boxing Day, because all the advent calendars are done. The day after Valentine's, because all the Valentine's chocolate, and the day after Easter, because they have to get rid of all the Easter eggs. He does it all in survival. Oh, I definitely should watch the VOD then. I just kidnapped some villagers via minecart. Uh-oh. Oh, and the day after Halloween, you're right. Yeah, all the, like, big packs of candy go on sale. Candy? What am I, American? Bleh. I have some Easter egg. Do you want a piece? Oh, you can have a little piece. Just a bite. Just a bite. There you go.
Why did you just say hi, Marissa?
Hi, Marissa. Hi, Marissa. It feels more authentic. Yeah, I like that. I like that. You're sugar fasting? I actually the other day was like, I need to eat less sugar. Now I'm given 2 Easter eggs, which I'm very happy about. But the sugar thing's not going to be going away this week. Right. Okay. Right. Let's go do some bits and bobs. Let's gather some resources for what we want for our bridge. It's toffees. You having toffees? It's your birthday? Happy birthday. They started selling mini eggs in January. Yeah, it's great. It's great. I am a mini egg fan. You will be all sad if you don't have sugar. I know, but I really need to eat less sugar. I'm very aware I do. I'm a little sugar fiend. Enchanted eggs? Hey guys, I'm just... Happy Easter. Oh wait, I kind of love that that threw directly at the camera. Wait, hang on guys. Hang on. Happy Easter. Happy Easter. I have now birthed 2 chickens. Hello, welcome home. Mini filled chocolates are the best, they are. Foxy's Chalky Biscuits. All right, we need some campfires, some trapdoors, some oak logs. I don't think I want to use birch in this build. I might try something different. Okay, let's go freeball this, this bridge. Let's go see what we want to do with it. Let's bring some oak. Okay. What can I put back? Let's put this back and let's take this instead. Okay. Would you rather someone throw an egg at you or a chicken? Honestly a chicken, because it'd probably flap its wings and not go on me. That is lucky. I'm just gonna quickly put my cardigan on because it's a bit chilly. It's gone chilly today. It was gorgeous weather yesterday. Absolutely beautiful. And it's gone chilly again today, and I'm very sad about it. You've had a rooster hit you? I used to own chickens. Well, my parents did. Hi, ZD. Thank you. My parents owned chickens when I was a kid. And my bees are thriving. They're thriving. I'm so proud of them. Wait. I'm so proud of you. Let's go. Oh, I'm so proud of you. Look, you're thriving. My beautiful little bees. You built your own DIY guardian farm? Ooh, nice one. Yeah, I had 2 chickens. They were called Betty and Mrs. Pennington Ford, aka Penny. And they were very sweet.
Totally don't have a person on the inside, but Superstore are planning to keep the Easter prices the same after Easter, cause they know you're single and sad people are waiting.
What does being single have to do with Easter? What does being single have to do with Easter? Why did people in chat just got flamed for no reason? Strong warmish winds from the Alps this weekend. Oh, is that why it was nice? Honestly, Spardock, it was crazy. And I'm sad because I love spring. Can't relate, honestly, can't relate. Okay, so I'm thinking, right? I called my fishing rod Big Rod. I forgot I did that. I see Catherine's tree is so nice and I want to build a big tree and my tree's gonna look so naff in comparison. Right, so what I want to do is this. Okay, let's work out. Okay. Where I want this to go. I want it to go here and I want it to be at this level, which means like that. Okay. Do, 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 do. Okay. I really just my inventory is too full all the time and I'm really sorry. Apparently it's British summertime now. Okay, well it's BST in the sense of it, the daylight savings has gone, yeah. But don't believe for a hot second that that means anything other than the fact that you lost an hour of sleep last night, please. Please understand that. Okay, if I do this. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do like 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna need way more wood than this. Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then go. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to run back and go get some more dark oak. I don't think I have much. I don't think I have any more is the problem. Whoops, sorry. That's okay, because what my plan, right, was to try some of this, okay? To use some mangrove roots in the build. My bloody legs. To use some mangrove roots in the build to see how they looked. Because I thought that would be fun. Yeah, I want spring weather. I really do. I'm a spring girly. I thrive in the spring. I am happiest in the spring. I just want it to be spring. So if we, like, do some of this, and then, like, some of this, I feel like we could get some really nice texturing on these bridge sides, and then have the inside be oak. Yeah, look at that. I think that's really fun. Oh, guys, I put the Professor Layton track on my stream playlist, and it just brings me so much nostalgia. That Catherine doing this drives me crazy. Lovely, lovely person. Driving me nuts. Okay, I would honestly say that we probably want this to go, like, here instead. Which I know isn't the same height, but, you know. You wilt in the summer. Wish I could relate. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then this one goes here. And actually, that is the perfect amount. What do you mean? What do you mean you're becoming a gay singer? Respectfully. What does that mean? Am I deaf or is there no music? It might be very quiet. Let me turn it up for you. There you go. Okay. Oh, you can't make that jump. Ouch. You're a gay single water munch, yeah. Okay, I like that. I like how that looks. Nice. Is that a better volume for you guys? I had to turn it down quite a bit yesterday's stream. Now it's loud? Oh, Gene, it actually turns out just you're the problem. Sorry. Sorry to break it to you. Oh, that was too fast, wasn't it? Hi, Lexi. How you doing? Okay, and then this will go here. Actually. Hi, Candy. Yeah, so what happened there is some. You can have some. It's here. You can have a little piece. You can have a little piece as a treat. Okay, and then this goes here. And that goes straight over into spawn. Nice, okay. Can I have the foil? Yeah, but the only rule is you have to roll it up into a teeny tiny weeny little ball. Can you do that? If so, yeah, you can have it. That's fine. Oh, I forgot I have a shulker. This could make my life much easier. That was my plan! Excellent news. Update, you can have one then, yeah. Okay, and then we do this. It's just gonna be a little bridge. It's not gonna be anything crazy. Just gonna be funsies. Okay, I'm actually gonna shove some stuff in my shulker box. Because we are struggling for room right now. This is my... Oh, I have a bunch of... Oh, I remember what they're for. Okay, let's shove the fish in there. Let's shove our spare rockets because we have some. And a spare brush. There we go. Just free up a bit of space. Hi, Dio. How you doing? Catherine, please. Catherine, please. I have to walk past this. Catherine, please. We need to go get some more dark oak just to do the other side, so we can do that real quick. And also, we actually need to make, what do you call them? Campfires. And they said candy canes. How's my Easter been? Good, thank you. Yeah, it's been chill. I got some chocolate fingers ones, which works for me because I like chocolate. I like Cadbury's a lot. Well, that didn't break how it was meant to. I'm making a bridge.
Okay, I must unfortunately depart.
No!
I am so very sorry, my love. I adore you all, apart from the people I don't, and I won't tell you which are which.
Never let them know. I love me some chocolate. I adore chocolate. It's really bad. So yummy. Can you tell me how everyone got chosen as a buddy? I mean, technically I can, but I don't want to spoil anything for you. All I'll tell you is that it was done randomly. It was like a random select, random choice. Like a lucky dip, kinda. But I imagine we'll all be doing videos on it, so you'll get to see the full process, at that point. I know it, here's the thing. I know as a viewer, it must be, like, kind of hard because you want to know how stuff's done. And on stream, by all accounts, you're like, oh, well, surely the challenge has started. But I tried to keep my challenge stuff off stream. I prefer, milk chocolate. Thank you for the follows, guys. I much prefer milk chocolate. I am a milk chocolate stan through and through. Right, we're going over there. No! It might kick me into overdrive. One of my best tips for hardcore? Oh, don't die. No. Honestly, my best tips for hardcore? Get armor immediately. Get armor, get a shield. Honestly, when you only have a small amount of iron, I would genuinely say prioritize a shield over like a helmet. Because a shield will protect you from a creeper blast. A helmet can't. So that would be my advice. Like, that genuinely, it's one of the first things I do. And just prep as much as you can for everything. I don't have a bed. And I'm the only one on the server. God, I'm a silly woman. Yeah, exactly. The thing is, it's like, I don't mind telling you guys little snippets, but I know I'm going to do a video on this, so I don't want to tell you everything. What's my opinion on potatoes? One of the most goated vegetable. Roast potatoes, banging. Hash browns, banging. Fries, banging. Jacket potatoes, less banging, but still kind of banging. You're eating ice cream? What flavor? I really need to, worst type of potato. Guys, please don't kill me for this. Well, there's only really, like, white potatoes and sweet potatoes. And I'm gonna say something. I like sweet potatoes, but there was a phase in, like, 2015. Yeah, but they taste like white potatoes, red potatoes. There's a phase in 2015 when everybody would just cook with sweet potato. And it's put me off them. Baby potatoes, that's not a type though. It's still just like flavor profile wise. I like sweet potato, but I'm just a bit sick of it. I'm a little bit sick of it. Yeah, exactly. Baked potatoes are not the worst. Mashed potatoes are the worst. I know some of you are not going to agree with me on that, and that's okay. I've accepted that. But I know that what my truth is my truth. And I'm not afraid to speak my truth. My truth is that I think mashed potatoes suck. Why did you take a beautiful vegetable and then turn it into a puree? And now you might say, Eloise, your username is Soup for Eloise. Emil, notorious for taking vegetables and putting them into a puree-type substance. However, to that I say, wow, wow, wee, wah. I don't care. Okay? Sorry, I just really don't like mashed potato. Oh, potato scones, however, which is essentially just mashed potato put into a pancake and then fried. My housemate at university was from Newcastle. And tatty scones, as you would call them, are a staple there. And ooh-wee, they were yummy. They were so good. Wow, we were. Look, I'm not afraid to say it. Some of y'all would be too scared to say that. Not me. Is it a texture thing? Ollie always asks me that when he's trying to wind me up. He's like, is it the texture? It is though. Yeah, I just think, I don't know. Also, it loses a lot of the really nice flavor of like a crispy potato. And I'm just like, eh, you just made it worse. You just took my favorite lovely thing and you just made it sad. You know? Bow, bow, bow. Okay, what can I ditch here? I can ditch that. I can ditch that. Because what I might do is grab some of these. I'm being an awful human being and I'm just leaving the stems. Not this one, though. About Scott a lot today, and I'm not sure why. I don't know why. I just thought about Scott a lot today. What's the best flavor? Crisp? Oh my god, I actually couldn't choose. I love crisps. I don't leave trees half chopped. It's just mushroom stems. I need to get on Green's big mushroom thing. His big mushroom design. Okay, you know, that's great, because you can eat all the mashed potato I don't want to eat, and I can eat all the chocolate you don't want to eat. We're balancing out the world. Yin and yang. Okay. Nice. Hi, Karma. I'm well, thank you. How are you? Guys, my eyes started flaring up again last night. So I've just kind of accepted that that's a new part of my life. Salt and vinegar. Prawn cocktail. Oh my god. Prawn cocktail are actually one of the best crisps ever. I think it's a very British flavored crisp. Mm-mm-mm. So good. So good. I don't know, broken. I guess I'd say starchy. IBS is evolving. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. I think it's eczema. Thank you, Penelope. I think it's eczema. I had it when I was a kid and I haven't had it in a long time. But it's not uncommon for your body to just be like, hey, you got it again. So that's annoying. How long do I think I'm streaming for? Probably a couple hours. A little bit longer. You got me. You got me for a bit more time. We've only just started, really. Cheese and onion. Wolfie, I'm really sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. I'm not really. But like, I can't stand cheese and onion. Doesn't this need changing? No, it's still complimentary shaders. Oh wait, I thought Trans Visibility Day was yesterday. If so, I mean, either way, wonderful thing to celebrate. So I don't, you please feel free to talk about it. But I thought it was yesterday because I realized I missed it. He's watching me again. He's in my bloody walls again. It's today. Oh, happy Trans Day Visibility. Or Trans Visibility Day. Yay. We love that. We love that. We love that. Yuri came out today. I'm very proud of you, Water Munch. I'm very, very proud of you. I can't say I myself am cisgendered, so I don't want to speak over people who are trans. But shout out my fellow, like, well, not fellow, my trans creators out there, my trans viewers. You're loved, you're accepted here. You're appreciated. Don't let people tell you your identity is not valid, because it is. Okay? Good. Good. Glad we've got that sorted. I love the correlation. Yeah, I didn't know it was Easter until I saw transphobes. I do know what you mean, though. Bow, need to get... Stop! He's creeping on me. Okay, where is my coal? There is my coal. Wonderful news. You see my butt. Okay. Yeah, he doesn't want to respond to that one, does he?
Hey.
Hey, hi. Look, you see my butt.
I've just decided to come and do surveillance in person.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm not gonna die though. You're fine.
I don't have enough coins to save you, even if you do.
Yeah,
so.
I'm getting a bit concerned because Scott, very few people have enough coins to save anyone anymore.
Like, I think I maybe have, like, three? Like, I might have four.
Wait, what? Who did you spend yours on?
When we killed Sausage and I revived him.
Why did you guys kill him?
It was both a test to see if Curse of Binding actually kept on him because it was meant to. Mick, so, like, we didn't know. Also, it was just fun kind of getting our frustration with Sausage and Lore out.
Yeah, that's fair.
Also, he was playing into it. He easily could have stayed far away from us because neither of us
he wanted. He wanted to get
he
hit.
He kept swooping back in.
No,
he was
I bet he did the little
us.
Freak.
Oh, it's like a little parkour bridge. Okay.
No, it's just not finished yet.
I don't think this one's doable.
Hey, well. It's not finished yet.
It's not. So that bit's a bit broken. like, maybe I can do it if I like... Oh, there we go.
Well, you're cheating now. You've cheated.
Ow. Yeah, you need to elytra hop, but it's not a very good functional bridge. It's like, doesn't have elytra.
You're taking the Mickey out of my bridge and I don't like it.
There's a zombie behind you.
Yeah, I know. He's just hanging out. It's fine. He's gonna die. There we go. What are you doing today?
Not much at the moment. I'm streaming later because I've got a brand deal thing.
Oh. Very nice.
So, I've got that later on. Other than that, I'm just gonna mill about.
We love that. We love to mill.
What are you up to? Why are you building a bridge here?
Because this is my route to spawn, usually.
Okay.
Yeah, so
I was like, this is an oddly specific spot
I'm
for
gonna
you
go,
to
I'm,
build a bridge.
I'm gonna go crazy if Catherine does not fix her wall there. She has done. She did this with the cobblestone, and I thought, oh, she's rebuilding. It's fine. Surely she'll put the wood down to the bottom when she rebuilds it. No, Scott. No, she didn't. She just left it, and I have to look at it, and it's ugly.
I'll do it for you.
Thanks, King. It's been really hard for me.
It sounds it.
Yeah, I know.
Also, it's Catherine, so like, because it's not a place she would see, she wouldn't have thought to do it.
Yeah, I figured.
Okay, mostly just...
Okay, so we'll do that. Oh, I need more oak. Oh, I didn't bring a bed. Did you bring one?
Yes, I always have a bed on me.
Thank you. I'm silly and didn't. I don't think she's waiting for me. Oh, I did a hiccup. Where's my oak? Wait, one minute. I thought you had to go. Here we go. Okay. Then we're gonna do with this. And then we're gonna do this. And we're gonna do that. Nice. Okay. Wait, that's not right. That's not right. I've made that ugly. What a silly woman I am. That's fine, yeah. Jackal Monarch. Sorry, I know that's a valid question, but I've not heard that before. And then... If we now go two across. Okay. Ow. Ow. Oh, actually, we'll probably do those. Oh, bother. Yeah, and I'm intrigued to see who puts as his first woman. Very intrigued. Very intrigued. Very stressful day. Like that. Yes, okay, and then that'll go like that, and then that'll go no, 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 like that. Like that, yeah, and I don't really care if they're matching. Well, you're not Googleable. Thank you, Scott. This is so much better and I'm much happier.
You're very welcome. I am glad I can help.
You're so kind to me.
I try. That should at least save some of your
my anguish.
The pain that you have to suffer every time.
Boop, 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 boop. I think this bridge will be cute once it's done. It just needs to get me across, and that's all it needs. As do most bridges, to be honest. That's usually their mission, yeah. But, you know.
No, Mog's one is specifically to kill
someone. I hate that bridge with a passion. I've immediately forgotten how I've done it on the other side. Wait, why don't I just free camp? Oh.
See, he wonders why we say he's a villain and then builds bridges like that.
Yeah, I don't... It brings me great levels of anxiety.
Yep.
And did nearly kill someone. I would also like to add.
Nearly killed Sausage.
Yeah. Well, I guess that's not too much of a problem then. How am I almost out of campfires? That's no good.
See, at least when we had the audacity to go for Sausage, we did it when he could defend himself.
Not when he's helpless.
You're just coming for him. Yeah, you're just coming for him when he's not even here.
Well... Oh,
he
wait.
That you're right, though.
I need to go up one more. Oh, God. The perils of building. The perils, the perils, the perils, the horrors, the perils.
I'm just realizing how you say perils.
Perils? Yeah, you say pearls, yeah. Because you're just Scottish.
Yeah.
It's that Scottish energy.
Yes.
It's rather lovely.
Your bridge is like physically assaulting you.
Yeah. Know. Yeah, it is. Did you get an Easter egg today?
No, but I did get two earlier in the month.
Nice.
And then I went to have one the other day and was like, wait, no, I can't. It's not Easter. And then I was like, no, wait, I'm a grown adult. If I want chocolate now, I'll have
right,
it.
Right, so you
I
say
did.
That. However, when you sent me an Easter egg and I ate the Easter egg before Easter, I got rinsed in the group chat. So why
yeah,
am I not
fun.
An adult who gets to eat the chocolate when she wants?
You're not an adult. You're just a little lady.
I'm just a little woman.
You're just a little lady.
This
you're gonna tell me that I'm wrong? You're
no.
Gonna tell me that you're not a little lady?
I'm big.
I'm weaponize it.
Yeah, I guess I can't have it both ways.
No.
It was a yummy Easter egg. Okay.
It was.
Oh my god. Thanks, Scott. You troublemaker.
Yeah, I didn't do the one that you were on.
I didn't. You didn't. I didn't do anything. Hi, Danny. I'll just leave it like this, shall I?
Yeah. It's like Mog's thing where like at any point one of these could activate, you'll fall to your death.
Okay, I'm
make
intrigued
a bit more rickety.
I'm intrigued. I might actually do like some mismatch though.
Yeah, mix them in, yeah.
Yeah. Just for funsies. And because then it
also to wanted to do that to you so badly, and I didn't even need to in the end. You just did it yourself.
Oh my god. Well, I feel a bit silly now.
You look it.
Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, whoopsie. Well, guys, always look what's underneath your feet, because...
At least you didn't fall into the actual big cave.
No, that would have been bad. Do you have any spare oak? I just need a couple bits. Thank you. Nice, that'll do. That'll do, donkey, that'll do.
That'll do.
All right, I'm gonna do this and do this. There we go, and then I'll do the sides in a sec.
Yay.
Nice.
You could also, if you wanted to add extra fear, you break some of the trap doors under the campfires so you can see all the way down.
I don't know if I want fear. I want safety and joy. I want to feel safe. I don't know, man. I don't know.
Life's all about danger. You jumped on yourself. That was so less fun. You would be more scary if I got to punch you off.
After some recent events with falling, I just don't know if we need more of that.
That's fair.
That sounds very nice, Geode.
It's raining, it's pouring. Oh,
it's snoring.
He went to bed. That just, you basically
isn't that about him dying?
He died, yeah. He went to bed and knocked his head and couldn't get up in the morning.
Yeah, he has died. That's quite miserable, actually. I'm sad now.
Well, no, I mean, it's the same as Ring Ring Under Roses is about the plague.
It's about the plague, yeah.
Like, turns out all...
Children's nursery rhymes are miserable.
What was Mary going to do with her little lamb? You know?
It's best not to ask questions, is what I learned. Because it's normally, kill it. It was probably going to die.
What's the little star twink? Is the little star twinkling because it's dying out?
What's the little star twink? That's what you just said.
No, I said the little light twinkle, twinkle.
The little star. Yeah, I know the one.
Because he's dying out.
No, I think that maybe is the only joyous. There are 8 bajillion creepers down there, dear lord.
What I've learned is you might be a gay man because
me
can't count. Yeah, it's not 8 bajillion.
Okay, well, it's close. There's at least 3.
You know, you're not wrong there.
There's at least 3. The little piggy going to the market is the little piggy that's going to get killed.
Oh my god.
Don't you...
Please stop. Yay, nice. We did it. He was like, 8 bajillion in one.
You were just like, hey, how'd you were talking about me?
You need to replace the...
Well, I guess you make a valid point.
I do. If you hadn't said that, you were still getting shot, by the way. If you'd left it with...
I feared that might be the case, so I backtracked, you see.
You were like, I feared for my life, so I agreed with you to preserve it.
Ornaments has asked, what about the black sheep? Why does it need to sell its wool? Is that a thinly veiled reference to the capitalist society forcing you to sell the clothes off your back? Maybe.
Also, we're not allowed to sing Baba Black Sheep anymore.
Are we not?
No.
Is it rainbow sheep now?
Yeah, rainbow sheep.
But I don't understand. Sheeps could... Why?
Yeah, if you name them Jeb _ they're rainbow.
Oh, yeah, I guess they are.
Mm-hmm.
What should I put on the sides? Don't need anything on the sides? Probably should. Might go for some sprucey brucey on the sides. Which means I need to go put stuff back. Alright, I'm happy with this.
Yeah, let's
get it. Oh, bother! This is... Do you know what? Sometimes your shovel is just too efficient.
Are you just digging it up?
Drives me silly. Here we go. Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
I just needed it to be done. The problem is though, I still don't. There's no clear way. Huh? Yeah, I'm gonna put some fences up. So here's the thing. I can get this to go over here.
Mm-hmm.
All good, this path's fine. Yay, nice, lovely. But if you look, it then just goes straight here. And so I'm gonna need to.
You know what I think you should do?
What?
You should have it still come along to probably a bit like here.
Yeah, that's what
and
I'm thinking.
It goes underground. And then you build like a little tunnel.
I can't though.
Yeah, no, use the buddy board thing as the like the exit eventually, because once everyone's got theirs, we don't need it.
Oh, true.
Like if you look at it from here, it's almost like the perfect tunnel entrance. It would then just.
It is really, isn't it? Yeah, I could ask if I could dig that out.
Yeah, like if we're not going to need it again, it makes sense to just have the path. Like, widen the path a tiny bit here.
Because otherwise there's no clear, like, way up.
Yeah, that would work for, like, you, Catherine.
I do also use all of these blocks in my,
Yeah.
Thingy. Nice, okay, cool.
Yeah,
Incy Wincy Spider.
Because then you, Catherine, and Mog are way back home rather than just claiming
What about with the dish on with the spoon? I know, it's very upsetting. Nice, okay.
Right.
But now I just
I'm
parkour
good.
Up.
Yeah, well, I'm going to leave you be.
Okay.
Enjoy. Don't
Have
die.
Fun.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah, maybe we'll do that then. Maybe we'll do a little tunnel underneath. Couple expectations. Just elytras away. Realistically, I do just elytra most places. However, I don't like risking it. What is that? It sounds bad. It sounds wrong. All I wanna do is run. All I wanna do is run. Oh, I see. Oh, that's sad. Poor sheep. All right, I'm gonna get some spruce and I'm gonna get some walls to go on the tops. Okay, my love, have a good day. I guess I maybe had a couple expectations, but no, I didn't. I need more mud blocks. You know what? I do wish we had the hermit craft desk. Everybody gets a permit. And I really wish someone else had the mud block permit, because I would pay for someone else to make mud blocks for me. You have been playing too much Stardew. Hi, Polina. How you doing? I really want to play some Stardew. I just don't have time. I know I need to do some work. I do some work. You better work. Oh, guys, I went to the gym yesterday, right? I went to the gym. And there's a hip thrust machine that I wanted to use, but I couldn't quite work out how to use it. It's wine. Oh, wait, no, it's not. It's Diet Coke. What am I saying? And now it's gone. There was a hip thrust machine that I didn't know how to use. Happy Trans Day of Visibility! So I asked one of the personal trainers. This is the personal trainer that asked if I am on Twitch. Because apparently... Who just...
Scott... No, no.
Hello? Oh! He's the best guy in the world! Where'd you get some... Oh, did you go to Mangrove?
Yeah, I went to Mangrove a while ago and collected a bunch.
You're the best.
You're welcome.
I love Enjoy. This guy.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Hello, D.
Hi, Mercury. Hey. Oh, I love that guy. What a great guy. And so I asked him, what's on the sign on the rock outside? I'll go check in a sec. I asked him to show me how to use this machine. And he's like, all right, nice. Yeah, okay. Like, hop on. Oh, I actually had quite a bit already. Because I also went to a mangrove, but I forgot. I will use all of this, to be fair. I need all of this for paths, so I'm not upset by this. And I'm probably going to use some of it to do the walls. What's he saying? Oh, and he goes, okay, yeah, hop on. So I do, and he shows me how to use it, and I'm like, cool. It has like a base weight of like 40 kilograms, so it was kind of heavy already, but you know, nothing I couldn't do. But I went and did it to failure, which is where you do your reps until the point where, like, you physically cannot anymore. So I went to failure, and he was like, cool, okay, I'm gonna put some weight on it now, some extra weight. And I was like, huh? Oh, this is my plan for how I'm gonna protect Mog. I don't know. I'll explain in a sec. And he puts some weight on, so he puts 10 kilograms on. No, Geode, I just wing it. I maybe did. But I'm gonna say it again. And he then, I can barely make it through eight. I can barely make it through eight. And he's like, yeah, seven more. And I'm like, I can't do that, my guy. And I felt like I was gonna die. Lovely man. Actually, I think, to be fair, I'm okay for mud. I've just been trying to get these paths done, and that's why. Yeah, I'm gonna show you that again, because that's my spoilies. Oh, my ankle is itchy. Okay. I did not mean to uproot all of those carrots. I don't know how the guy at the gym knew to ask if I was a streamer. For context, he said he liked my shirt, and I said it was YouTuber merch. And I said, who? I said it was from a guy called Julian Salamita. And then he said, oh, do you do Twitch? And I got really thrown off because I was like, how did he know? How did he know? Oh my god, am I done? Apparently. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da. Did you move before announcing full time? No, I moved before. Yeah, I moved and 2 days after I moved, I handed my notice in. And then a month after that, I announced that I was full time. Which is a week ago today. Wow. Man, thank you for the gifted subby. It's very kind of you. Thank you. I had to get moving out the way first because it's very hard to get like rent, to be able to rent. It's very hard to be able to rent with not having like a stable income. So I needed to move first. Okay, so we're gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. Nice, okay. We love payday. Hint, there's a subathon coming in a couple weeks, so I'm not telling you to save for that, but you might want to save for that. You don't have to. But yeah, no, I had to move first. I had to get moved, I had to get my stuff sorted, because you don't wanna risk it. You don't want to risk it. Gosh darn it. No, don't say gosh darn it. No. Okay. I'm gonna... Honestly, it's easier to just do it like this. Like that. That'll be enough. Okay. Thank you, Dab. I appreciate that. Yeah, it's going well so far. It's going well so far. That's all you can ask for. Super flu... How did they think that? It's soup for Eloise. Wait! Wait, is he live? Swear to God, if he's put Hillary Clinton at the top of the list, I'm gonna go insane. He's not even named his first woman. He's not even named his first woman. How long will the subathon go on for? I will reveal all that information very soon, but it is capped. And it's not capped super long because, he's not meant to say that. He's just meant to do it. It is capped because I have videos that I need to record. So, and I can't really do that while doing a subathon. But I've timed it in a way where I can make the most of, like, both. So yeah. It should be good. Seeing if he's named it yet. Payday is a pretty good candy bar. I have never heard of that before. Yeah, it's gonna be really fun, Shelb. So like also if you're busy during that time, like you will be able to catch some of it like at some point. How did you know when you were ready? There were about a million phone calls to my dad and my mom telling me just to do it. Well, on a serious note, I just have some chocolate in my mouth. On a serious note, a long period of making sure that like I knew my housing was in a like a stable place. Like, I knew where I would be living. I don't mind at all. This isn't actually going to be safe enough if I do that. So, you know, I'm someone who likes a lot of security. And so...
we go to... Rachel Stevens. Is it Rachel Stevens or is it Rachel... Oh, no. Is it Stevenson? I was going to get the...
Hang on.
The S Club one. I think it's Rachel Stevens.
Sorry, okay. I just have to...
We go to other people on SOS. I've gone straight to... Gemini Tate is not on SOS. We go to... Beckman. We go to...
He's not even replying to me. I'm getting aired. I'm the number one woman.
I need to focus up. I'm already... Okay, I can't look at chat. I saw your name pop up. I can't look at chat.
What an excuse. Can't look at chat for the number one woman. That's crazy. Yeah, I don't know. I had like, it took me a long time to decide to do it, but I will be totally honest. Like, Minecraft SOS was a huge reason I decided to go full time. And part of that is because I literally realized I cannot, I don't like this fence. I don't like it. It's not the color I want. I realized I feasibly cannot do both to the quality that I want to do. I cannot do YouTube and streaming and a full-time job to the level that I would like to do while being like full-time work. And it was hard to accept that because it's really hard to wave goodbye to, like, honestly, financial stability. Yeah, I don't mind. I worked in social media, and influencer marketing. So, I mean, my first job was actually working for the government. I was a senior policy advisor. Then I was a marketing and social media manager. And then I was like a marketing and influencer manager. So it's all kind of relevant and all like experience that like, I know I can go back into, and having a content creation career can help that kind of portfolio, which is also something that was important. I know that the career I have, being a content creator and getting experience through that, can actually contribute to helping me get a job in the future if this doesn't work out. Like, doing this is never a bad thing because it will help contribute to my other like portfolio of work. But I don't know. I remember trying to get this first video out, and I was in the middle of moving. And I literally was so busy. And I was so tired of never having the time. To do the things that I love. My whole life was just a juggling game. I was essentially working two jobs. And I was like, I love the video that I put out. And I was like, I want to be able to do this every time. And I cannot do this while being able to work fully. Not at least while being able to, you know. I know people say like, your company doesn't care about you, etc. But to me, I'm someone who I do feel a level of like responsibility. I don't want to not put in my all at work. And so I felt very uncomfortable with not being able to do that. And I knew that if I was trying to do YouTube, if I was trying to do streaming to the like the level that I wanted to, I couldn't be in full-time work because something would always have to give. And the thing that kind of gave in the last couple months is that like, I haven't been able to plan my streams as much as I would like to. I haven't been able to do UWE, which will be coming back in the next couple months, and well, probably in the next month, because I was doing YouTube. And now that I'm full-time, I actually feel like I'm finally gonna have time to do all of those things again. And I'm really looking forward to that. I am really, really looking forward to feeling like I have that time again. Now obviously, I don't know, the ADHD might kick in and I might not get that, but I'm hoping. And that's, yeah, Broken, I also wasn't happy in my job. And I spoke to my parents and I was just like, this isn't making me happy. This isn't, you know, I feel like I need to finally give this a go. And if it doesn't work out, then I know that it's not going to work out. And I can not leave that chapter behind. Like, I don't think I'd give up content creation. But I think I'd be able to come to peace with not feeling like I want to give it my all if it doesn't work out. Or it'll work out. And it'll be, like, the best time. And I'm going to be super excited. I'm going to be super happy. And you guys are going to get some amazing content, you know. I might still put some amazing content out. It might not work. But you never know. But yeah, that's the long answer of how I knew. It was not a short process. It was a lot of thinking. It was a lot of trying to work out what the right thing was. And honestly, going against... I'm a very risk-averse person. I'm a very risk-averse person. And I have only taken this opportunity because there's as little risk as possible in this, in comparison to a lot of, like, you know, a lot of ways this could have gone. And dude. What is the better streaming platform? Sorry, I don't know why it's doing that. Dear God, thank you. I would say Twitch, honestly. Twitch is a better streaming platform. YouTube's still a little bit behind, but I would say that YouTube is a much better platform for long-term growth and sustainability. Yeah, Twitch, I honestly think, does have better... Oh my God, stop doing that. Stop it. Why are you doing that? Oh my God. Twitch lets me peepo. Yeah, I suck at placing gates, mate. I do, I'm not gonna lie to you. Yeah, I don't know. I've had so much to think about over the past, like, bruv, that looks ugly. That looks butters. That looks butters, mate. I'll just do it like that. That's fine. Oh, thank you, Danny. I think I'm going to stick with this color. I really like it. That is looking butters. All right, let's just... Oh my God, I'm going to go crazy. Yeah. Oh my God. Voodoo, thank you very much for the for the subby. I appreciate it, gamer. Thank you. Yeah, I really like it. I'm liking this color. Okay, this isn't actually safe. Because I can technically still walk over this. If there's a transom that could be transformed to a bridge, this would be it. I will accept that that's slash pause. I'm gonna do this. Oh my God, I already had a bunch. I'm so dense. Da, 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 da. Okay, put water below? I don't need to. I do need to put little lanterns though. They'll probably go there. Okay. There we go. If I put the trap doors going along. If I put the trap doors down, then it is safe. There we go. Here we go. Okay, I like that now. I love how Sausage will build a gigantic thing within 2 hours and I'm just there like, I've made a bridge. Elizabeth Olsen and Sophie. Do you know what? I've had Sophie Turner said to me before and then I've had people be like, no, I don't see it. But I see the Sophie Turner one. I think that's why I've got like, she's got like quite a round face, but also like from the side, like quite angular features, which I feel like I do as well. Anyway, they're both very beautiful people, so I appreciate that. The Sophie Turner is there. Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Exactly. I feel like we have a very similar face shape. And despite the fact that they're now divorced, she did marry Joe Jonas at one point. Sophie Turner, she's an actress. I'll see if I, let me put myself in a hole so I'm safe. I don't want to log off. Let me find a picture for you. What you want me to say? I'm trying to find a picture that I think shows it. I'm not saying we look identical by any stretch. because we don't. But we, I think we just have some similar features. Hi, Al. Did you have a roast dinner? Everybody who summoned said happy Easter. I'm just like, do you have a roast dinner? Roast dinner? You did not? Oh, no. Yeah, that's what I mean. I feel like I could, it's like giving cousin, perhaps. She's the more attractive cousin. Because she is very beautiful, and I think she's very pretty. I think she's very pretty. Okay. Here we go. Did I download this or did I copy it? No, I did. Okay, so... Oh my god, that's so much Sophie Turner. Dear god. You give me LD Shadow Lady Vice, she's my friend. Like, this is not a great picture because I don't have this much eye makeup on, but we have a very similar sized forehead. And, I think we got similar face shapes. Like, we both have quite high cheekbones. Again, it's not like we look identical, but like, we look like we could be related, I guess. It's giving cousin, you know? I'm not gonna do her smile because I get nervous. I haven't thought about this in a while. Someone said it to me. I think it was on my chin is definitely rounder. Yeah. My stepmom when I was a kid used to say that I look like, what's her name? Oh my god, I keep forgetting her name. I think from the side, my nose looks more like hers. Mine's quite buttoned from the front, but from the side, it's a lot more angular. What'd you call it? Oh my god, Keira Knightley! Yes, my stepmom used to say I look like Keira Knightley. That is the one that I don't see. I do not see me and Keira Knightley looking remotely similar. But she's very pretty. Keira Knightley? I look quite pretty. I have my Keira Knightley face. Pull it up. Okay. I'm going back in the hole. Just another day in the hole. Okay, let me find Keira Knightley. Is she ginger at any point? I don't see it, guys. Thank you for the follows, by the way. I don't see the Keira Knightley one. I'm trying to find a picture that I think works. This is the only one. Diggy diggy hole. Do 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 do. Well, that is tiny. I don't see this one. I don't see the resemblance. Let me just, I can't do that with, I don't know how she does that with her lips. I literally don't know how she does that. Just leaves a little bit. But I don't see it. It's the eyes. Maybe it's the eyes. Let me just... Hey, it's me. She also has a much more... Yeah, her... She sticks out her jaw. She's much more like... Like that. Yeah. I do, eyes are definitely similar. I don't know. That's what my stepmom was used to say. I never see it. Let's go back. This is going to be the wrong size now. But I mean, I'll take it. If Sophie Turner was your sister, Keira Knightley's your cousin, I will take that. Ultimately, they are both very pretty people. So I'm not going to say no. I'm not going to say no. Everybody fancied Keira Knightley in Pirates of the Caribbean. All I got to do is get some big boots. I'll get some big boots. Hi, Karen. Yeah, good. He was either gonna put me or Hillary Clinton. I have a hot gene pool. Hell yeah. I'm trying out here. I don't know. You guys don't see my side profile. I hide my side profile from you guys as much as humanly possible. Right, bridge is done aside some lanterns. So let's get some of those bad boys. Okay, let's do this. Baddies upon baddies. I keep getting that, you know, that TikTok audio that's just like, with a baddie friend. with a baddie friend. I love that TikTok audio. I need to breed my bees. I'm just so humble. I'm just so. Do 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 do. I wish I got Keira Knightley, Lord Fark. No, L, that's so not true. That is so not true. You do not look like Lord Farquaad. Whoever said that to you is a horrible little person. Who said it? Is it someone I know? If so, I'm prepared to throw hands. I've eaten so much of this Easter egg. No, no. Ignore them. It's just because you have dark hair. Jean's like, I stand that. Dear Lord. Jean, I looked like that when I got my bangs cut. Remember when that woman cut my bangs and ruined my life for a month? Yeah, I remember. That was so fun. I coped with it really well, by the way. Okay. This'll diddly darn do. Nice! Alright. And then we can do some mud bricks on the way back. I'm actually gonna go check. I don't think we have any more wheat back in the original things, but I'm gonna check. Oh, I'm really happy with that. That's done the job. Looking back, they weren't even too bad. I don't like bangs that are shorter than my eyebrows. Yeah, I said that the mods got an extra preview of the haircut where I was like, guys, this actually made me so sad. I see that for Markiplier. Yeah, I don't think we have any more. It's all potatoes and carrots. Yeah. Donut. Just doing admin today. I do like the fact we've got weather turned on now. It is good. It is good. Oh, this is much better. Look at that. I could have made this much. I've not died, don't worry. I could have made this like fit more in with the cherry blossom, but because it's going on my path, which is more meant to be like nature themed, I didn't, which I think is fair. Oh, did they do the whole, you put your head in a bowl and just trim around the edge of the bowl? Because I actually think that's a crime. I will add some flowers around. I'm just finishing up like the actual substance of the path for now. Is this supposed to represent something? No, this is just a path. It's meant to represent movement and journeys. I've been watching a lot of the Hermitcraft stuff. It's very fun. Yeah, it's oh my god, I actually need to not use this shovel. I have to use the other one because this shovel is too efficient. You had short fringe syndrome? No, here's the thing. I have a couple friends who have short fringes and it really suits them. And they look really good. They've just got the face shape where it looks good. It's just not me. I just don't have that face shape. I've got too round of a face, so it really like rounds out my face. Yeah, baby bangs can look really good on people. Cool undercut one, that's kind of cool. Wait, why have I put the stairs there? Interesting. You have a cowlick because you, oh my god, the amount of kids who should not be trusted with scissors. Wait, why did I? There we go. Whoopsie daisy. What song is this? This is Memory Lane by Aces to Aces. It's a fun one. It's a fun one. Okay. Anyone else have the loose curls of the fr- No, I wish I had loose curls. I have pin straight hair. I have pin straight hair, unfortunately. I'm gonna need to mute a chat because it keeps pinging me. Oh my god, that's someone's Sunday roast. I have a piece of dirt to fix. Yeah, don't worry. Don't worry. Okay, I need some more wheat. I actually do have some in my shulker box, but I was gonna save it for a little project, but I think I'm gonna need it, unfortunately. You have curly hair and it's so annoying. I just love curly hair. I think it's so pretty. I think it's so pretty. I think people always want the opposite of what they have. I mean, I think a lot more people with curly hair are embracing their curls now. Which is good. But I think you always want the opposite of what you can't have. Or what you have, even. Do-do-do-do. The maintenance? Yeah, exactly. I do not have to... Excuse me. I do not have to do anything to my hair. Like, ultimately, I don't have to do a single thing to my hair to keep it, like, sustained. Which is great. It's a real privilege. And it means that if I don't use, like, I think with curly hair, like, a lot of the time, if you don't use the right products, it can really, like, leave your hair very dry. And I don't have to deal with that because I have straight hair, but I also have hair that, like, struggles to get any volume. If I curl it, that curl might last a day or two, but it falls out, like, the full curl falls out within, like, a few hours and I'm left with waves. So, you know, there's downsides. Like, curly hair is really pretty. You get a lot of volume, but you also have a much higher, like, maintenance that you have to do. You get a day? I barely, honestly. As in, like, the following day, there might still be some shape. If it's raining, it just falls out. No, to clarify, I get a day if, in the sense that, like, the next day, it might have some shape left. It won't have any curls. It just might have a bit more shape than usual. But if it's raining, say goodbye to the curls, because they are gone. They are gone. I curl mine, don't even go outside, and it's straighter than it was before I curled it. My hair, I think my hair used to be a lot more like that. And then I dyed it. And then I dyed it, and genuinely, I know this is really bad, but I think the damage from dyeing it now means that my hair holds a curl better. Which is great. I personally actually love that. Okay, this is looking better. Ooh, funsies. You can't. I need it. I don't know. Just straighten it and you'll have it. Do, 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 do. Yeah, that's what I mean. Mine doesn't stay for days, but I genuinely think before I dyed it, it couldn't hold any kind of curl, and now it will. So, you know, swings and roundabouts. Here we go. Okay. This is looking a lot better, which is nice. About it in the nighttime, always in the nighttime. What we do need to add is some torches. We need some torches, and we need some moss. We need some moss. Usually about a couple hours. Where are you? usually a couple hours. I'm gonna put some cherry blossoms along that row as well. Go through and through. I have bone blocks. Oh, my foot's gone dead. My foot's gone dead. Hiya. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or 4, that'll do. Okay. No worries, Danny. Cookie Monster, thank you for the bibby. I appreciate it. And then, do I have any moss blocks in here? No. I don't. That's fine. We can just go grab a few. I'm over here. I think we still have some over here. I've considered getting the side of my nose pierced a few times, but I hate the way studs look, and you're not really meant to get it with just a hoop to begin with, so I haven't done it. And also because I know that like the scar doesn't always heal on a lot of people. Ah, go down. There we go. There we go. Up we go. My septum one's closed up. It's closed up. Which is sad. It's sad. Oh, broken? Honestly, do you know what? Here's the thing. My tattoos didn't hurt that much. And I'm not just saying that to be like, yeah, they didn't hurt that much. Like, no, it genuinely did not hurt that much. Oh my god, I hate this shovel. Oh, fine. I don't know what I've been Okay. I know everything that glitters isn't gold. I don't think I'd get tattoos anymore though. I don't know. It was like a period in my life where I liked them. They're not bad. They're cute still. I just don't know if they're me anymore, you know? Like getting new ones at least. You want to. I'm growing a moss lawn. I might grow some like azaleas on this path. Just to keep something that like ties it together. I don't want too many trees on the path. I think it could be cute. Here we go. Thank you. Someone in the community made it. We got some very talented artists. Because I used to have two little axolotls on my webcam frame. But I know. I'm too scared to get one because I feel like no matter what design I pick, you'll hate it. You won't, honestly. Like, you think you will. But I think if you have that mindset, it's probably best not to get one because you do need to be sure. But, like, I think once you get one, you kind of get over that fear of, like, oh, God, what if I hate it forever? Hi, Loki. Resident artist here, by the way. Yes. Blink, thank you very much for the subby. I appreciate it, gamer. Thank you very much. We are working our way towards the 60-40 split, which is obviously really going to help me out now that I'm full-time. So I really do appreciate it, guys. Okay. Ooh, we're actually going to need a lot of cherry blossom. Oops, that is moss. Ooh, I need that. What are we doing today? We've honestly just been mostly making this path. Aw, thank you, Blink. I appreciate that. The next episode is going to be a banger. Like, I think I'm going to love this next episode more than I loved the last episode, which, trust me, I really, really loved the last episode. So you got to know I got to love this one. I'm very excited for it. I'm sorry there's going to be a bit more of a wait for it. But it's just how the challenge has gone. The path looks beautiful. Thank you. Alpaca, I personally feel like it's going to be, just because it's got a lot of silly little bits in that I'm excited to do. Okay, cool. Well, this path is mostly done now, which is good. Okay. Is Pix online? Should we go see him in the hole? Should we go visit him in the hole? Oh, wait, my lips. Good. What is life if not full of silly little bits? Honestly, genuine. Guys, here's the thing. Here is the thing. If you want to be happy, genuinely, what I have realized, and it's taken me becoming an adult to realize this. Happiness is not, I mean, money does buy happiness in the sense of, like, you know, it buys security. It buys not having to worry. And there is a lot of merit in not having to worry about things. But genuinely, key to happiness, find a silly little bit each week. Just find some silliness. And your happiness will grow infinitely. It is a simple fact of life that if you can just be a little bit silly very frequently, you will be very happy. Pix is so good to me, sleeping through the night. I am really enjoying everybody just goofs around on this, and like, people are often up for doing something stupid, and I really value that. It's really fun. Nice. Okay, I feel like this area is coming together a bit more now. Aw, I'm glad you think so, Finn. I feel like this area is... It's coming together. It's feeling like it exists now. Definitely need to make my mushy rooms over here. Definitely need to make some of those. Okay. Do, 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 do. They might be wonky. On purpose, of course. Okay. Why is that not just... There we go. Some birchwood. Okay. Woo! No! Pix is gone. Okay. Why I've done that like this, I don't know. And I don't have shears. Yes, I do. Oh, I'm running low on food. I'm running quite low on food, actually. Oh, I didn't actually want to do this as a... Yeah, I didn't want it to be perfectly even. Because I want it to be like this one, where it's a little bit skinnier. It's a little bit skinny! Okay, let's get rid of a blown block. A blown block? A blah 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 blah. Let's do one there. Let's do that. Okay. Then we're gonna go like this. Gonna get this base layer in. My silly bit, they were stacking my reversible octopuses into a reversible octopus tower. Kind of love that. Honestly, these bone blocks are really, really good for building mushrooms. I don't know why. They just work very well. They just work very, very well for building them. And so does like quartz, but I would say this for the mushrooms is really good. Okay. You just got to trust the process. Okay. And then we'll have that bending over a little bit, and we'll get some little slabs going on. Even tried growing a mushroom on a bone block and expected it to become huge. The thing is, the normal Minecraft mushrooms don't look bad. They just look a bit, yeah, you know? They just look a little bit sad. Who's my buddy? It's Mog. And you got a hell of an episode coming up. You have got a hell of an episode coming up. Okay. Let me do like that. Just to give it a little bit more shape. Might even do like this. Like, kind of give it some roots. You know, just to juice it up a little bit. Give it a little bit more juice. Okie pokey, and there we go. Where's my thingy? There we go. Blame it on the juice, baby. Ba-ba-bow, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-boo. You guys see that Lizzo said she quit music? It's a very sad day. Do, 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 do. Ollie called Lizzie his favorite. What? What do you mean? Ollie called Lizzie his favorite woman. You're gonna have to give me some more context to that. Surely there's more context to that. I can't call him because I know he's doing a spawn stream. I know he's naming 100 women, but he said Lizzie is his favorite? Wow, okay. Thank you for sharing that information with me. Very important information to me. Thank you. It's good that you shared this. Now, normally I would be against chat hopping, but this is important information. This is important information for me. I need some more stems. Welcome back. Okay, so this does need to go up a little bit further, but I need to go get some more. No, there is no, he cannot come back from this. There is no coming back from this. How many times have I died? Once. I've died only once so far. Hoping it stays that way, honestly. He's made you pink and given you a chef hat? No, I don't like that. He can't apologize after calling Lizzie his favorite woman. He's in the doghouse. I feel stronger. I feel stronger. Jane Austen's just rolling in her grave right now. Like, really? Stronger? I like that. It sounds like a German castle. Or like Dutch or something. Did I leave space in? No, of course I didn't. Why would I have done? Let's go throw this in here for now. The clocks go back. Stronger. I don't know, man. I thought this 100 women trend was fun, but feeling heartbroken right now. To be fair, I think I was on Jack's list. Crow also put me on the list. We love it for that. Do love getting to be on the list. Makes me feel seen. Makes me feel seen, because Bi Visibility Week was way back. Way back. I think it's just funny watching people do these lists, because mine had Kiki Palmer next to Florence Nightingale. And it's just really fun how the brain associates the two. Doo-doo. Love Jane Austen. I was number three. No way! I bet Becky Mom was the first. To be fair, Toby said Becky Mom was his favorite woman, and Beck was just like, not your mother? And he was like, no. Love that for him. Love that for him. Don't love that for his mother. Poor woman. Poor woman. You bring someone into the world and they turn around and say that some Welsh woman's their favorite woman. To be fair, Becky Mon is also my favorite woman. Aside my mom. You took almost an hour. Oh yeah, I saw the spelling, bless him. I thought, is he dyslexic? I thought he was. Might have just made that up though, because people were taking the mick out of him for his spellings. Well, I like my mum. I'm fortunate I have a nice mum. If you were around for baking stream yesterday, I spent a good chunk of the stream realizing how much of my kitchen is kitted out because my mum's bought me stuff over the years. I was like, yeah, my mum got me this spatula. My mum got me this mixer. My mum also got me this. She made sure I could eat well. What can we say? She does buy me fun spatulas. And what is a woman without her fun spatula? I don't know which way is home, so I'm gonna throw my elytra on and go do it this way. Where is home? Is it there? It must be. It is. Nice. I'll go back and get some at some point. I don't need them right now. I just need the stems and I'm running out of space. You do. I can hear Skelly Bobs there. To be honest, stream might be finishing up soon because I'm getting peckish. I'm getting a little bit peckish. And I need to go make some, well, I have leftovers to make. Which is still yummy. Okay, ooh, why am I getting framey? Give me my frames back. Hello, little chicken. Thank you for the follows, guys. Chocolate cannon. And I also, like, I feel like you get to a point when you're eating Easter eggs where you're like, oh, man, it's starting to feel bad that I'm eating this much chocolate now. And I don't want to hit that point. I'm so proud of my bees, guys. I'm so proud of them. My bees are just so good. They're doing so good. I'm so proud of them. Okay. I think that should do for how tall we need it. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. I think we need to turn that. We got any stairs on us? No. That's fine. Oh my god. We can do this. It just needs a little something to make it look a bit less standy outy. Is it weird that after I watched The Educating Workshops British High Schools that I wished I went to it? I don't think that's weird, Nails. Also, hi, Silver King. Happy Easter. Happy Bunny Day if you don't celebrate. I don't think that's weird. I think there are a lot of benefits to the UK school system and a lot of places where it really fails students. But I don't think it's necessarily bad. I'm very lucky that I enjoyed my time at school. I was very fortunate, but I have seen the UK school system very much fail people before. But I don't think it's bad. I think it's common to wish for something different to what you had because you want to experience the unknown. Like, I remember when I was at school wishing that I was at, like, in American schools because you guys got to wear the clothes you wanted to wear every day. And whereas we would have to wait for, like, non-uniform days to do that. Oh, I do actually need to go to a mangrove swamp at some point, which means I need to go make sure that my elytra has enough juice. Because we actually need it for making our mushrooms. To be fair, my secondary school was about 1,500 students. Oh yeah, once this mushroom's in, this place is gonna feel a bit more coherent. I like the fact that I don't have like a fenced area though. I like the fact it just feels like a spread out little grove. Doo-doo. Hmm. What do I need? I need more terracotta. Because I need to dye it red. I need a bit more mangrove. I need to kill my cows, which I need to get Mog to do because that's his job. We have some terracotta there. To be fair, I was a very like... Oh, if quirky's the word. Kind of the word, I guess. So I remember in... I remember in sick form, we were allowed to wear our own, like, clothes, and we could actually wear what we wanted. And I wore this poncho. And I thought I was so cool. Oh, we actually don't have much terracotta, because I used it all. Making bricks. And I thought I looked so cool. I didn't. Chat, I didn't. Actually, let me see if I've got a picture of it. I'm actually fairly certain I do. I'm actually fairly certain I do. Give me a second. Because I thought I looked really cool. I think it's like a lot of private American schools have uniforms, no? Yeah, we managed it. So the year after I left, they actually implemented like business wear into my school. And I'm glad I missed that because hate that. Hate that. Oh my god, Jean, I did that with an outfit the other day, and I was so like, yeah, this outfit's gonna bang. It's gonna look so good. And then I put it on, and I was like, man, this doesn't look good. This looks stupid. And I was very sad. I don't think I have the poncho picture anymore. This is so sad. Pajama day is the best day. I don't think we ever actually had a pajama day. Oh my god, guys. What can I say? Poncho pick's gone. Poncho pick is gone. It's a very sad day. It's a very sad day indeed. Thought it would be that. I've got a picture of a goat. That's it. Just a picture of a goat. And it's not me. I could have sworn I had that on there. I thought I looked so cool. All right. Let's pop this back there. Can you show us you at the picture of me when I'm 9? Oh my god! Wait, I watched this person called Gabby Bell. She's incredibly funny. Really, she's so cool. She's so cool. One of my favorite people to watch online right now. Her first gig was Avril Lavigne with the Jonas Brothers as support. This person does not know I exist, but I now feel this affiliate. I feel a parasocial affiliation with this person. One, because I watch her videos. Two, because our first concert was the same. Isn't that cool? Isn't that cool? That was for me. Yeah, sorry, I don't have it. I don't have the picture. My dad did actually send me a bunch of pictures from when I was a kid, though. I was a very big tomboy growing up. Very big tomboy. Do, 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 do. I went to concerts quite a bit when I was a teenager. I was a big music head. I still am. But concerts are just very expensive now. So I don't want to spend the money. I don't like that. I want that to be There. Here's the thing. I was not a chaotic child at all. I was a very chill, quite quiet at times, child. Yeah. There's been a lot of character growth. I was very shy when I was younger. With, like, not necessarily with, like, other kids. I was quite good. Like, I was quite chatty. But, like, at family events, I would always be quite shy. Okay. I don't know if I want to work on anything else today. We do need to make more mud, but I currently need wheat. I need some sweet wheat. And it's not finished growing. It's not finished growing. And I don't want to use up the wheat that I've got because I need that for video. So, looks like Moo Moo Meadows over there. And that looks ugly. But that looks like Moo Moo Meadows. What is Scott doing over there? Yeah, Captain Bees, I was the same as well. I didn't like getting into trouble. You drank citronella? I kind of did the same thing. I didn't drink citronella, but I had to clean my coffee machine. And people online were like, yeah, use some citronella to clean it. It's really good. Don't do that. Your next three coffees will taste like citronella. It's a stupid idea. It's a stupid, stupid idea. Ooh, do you know what I might grab and see if I can put around the place? She's been waiting for the chance. I don't like the color of these flowers. I am aware I need to finish that. I just don't want to do it today. Many times. Did I grab some? I did. Oh, and I got these. I didn't mind it too much, but it wasn't fun, and I don't think they should do that to kids. Better in September. All this constant fighting doesn't feel like us. Ooh, okay, so it can only grow on moss. I think that's where our moss runs out. That's fine. Nice. I like these little bushes. We'll probably put some of the bigger ones around. But for now, this works. Imagine the look on a face. There we go. Ooh. I did not want to put that there. Nice. Lovely. Looks dreadfully overgrown, which is exactly what I wanted. Let me have a little look-see. Yeah, I like that a lot. My big messy house. I wanted it to feel like, I don't know, kind of like a little mushroom goblin lives here. And it's like organized chaos. Like they have these little paths that they've tended to and all of these flowers that they have to attend to. But it's this messy look. Begs for her attention. Oh, for Pete's sake. Okay, let's go fix this. I've dug, right. Oh, crap. Hang on. There we go. Oh, Starlies. Oh, dear. That's not ideal. Oh! I can't stand that thing. Actually, I don't want to put that there because I'm going to bone meal it further down. Yeah, what did Pete do? Poor fella. Poor fella. Doo-doo. Okie doke. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Might get rid of this tree so that I can eventually put that there. All right. Okay. I think I'm going to finish up for today because I am hungry. I am hungry, so I need to go grab some food. All right. Let's, Hello. Hi. All right. Who should... Well, we're not raiding Ollie because he said his favorite woman was Lizzie. We'll go raid Scott because he's doing a spawn, but it should be a really fun one. And we don't normally get to raid Scott. Go be lovely to Scott. Go be lovely to him. He's wonderful. I won't be streaming tomorrow because I have to do some recording. No, to be fair, I'm not raiding Ollie because I raided him the other day and I've not been able to raid Scott for a while. Yes, I won't be streaming tomorrow because I have some recording, but I will be streaming on Tuesday. We'll be doing some stuff on Tuesday. It'll be funsies. Go be lovely to Scott. I hope you all have a lovely Easter weekend. And for those of you in the UK, enjoy the bank holiday tomorrow. Bye! Join the Discord. Sub to the YouTube. Bye! Boo-boo!